Hey everyone, it's Cupquake. Welcome to another episode of Minecraft Oasis. So last where we left off, I wanted to get a Mosasaurus egg or I still do want to. I have the DNA, but I have to analyze it. So I'm gonna get some milk. I'm gonna try this again. The analyzer seems to fail a lot when I use milk. But I do have, here, let me take your milk. You guys wanna breed? Let's see if I can breed them so we can just get some more cows. And then I can get some more experience too. So, I did a little bit of work to where the Mosasaurus is actually going to live. And I really like his little living space. It took a little while to get the water even. I'll show you guys it in a bit. But I need to make sure that I take care of it and that I won't accidentally fall in it. And I have to make sure it's all lit up. Because I think if I do like fall in it, it might eat me and I don't want to have to attack it. So I hope that it goes well. Let's see if we can get the DNA transferred into an egg. And I hope it doesn't break. If it does break, I do have a couple biofossils, but it seemed to work a lot better with the actual biofossils. So hopefully it doesn't fail. If it fails, then we know it has to do something with the milk. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just go ahead and show you guys what I've done. So where did I put my, I kind of want to go mine again so I can get some more biofossils because I have a feeling that it is going to fail. But let's just let it do its thing. I need to mine or farm my wheat. I still want to, I need to get my Triceratops. I thought I had two. I don't remember when the other one died. I want to move it back into its cage. So I'm going to have to break down the wall and move it back in. I can ride the Triceratops though, but that one was kind of buggy. So hopefully it's not buggy anymore and I can actually move when I'm riding it. Because if not, then it's gonna be a lost cause. I really want to get a few dinosaurs in this Jurassic Park of mine. It'd be really cool if I could get a T-Rex and tame it. But that I will have to make a cage out of full iron bars because it will destroy my mountain. It can destroy my house and I will totally back up my world. But I kind of don't like if it were to happen, I don't want to cheat too much. Kind of just let it happen because it was meant to be. Okay, so we got some of our wheat. I'm going to show you guys what I've done. And then hopefully we will get a Mosasaurus egg from our analyzer. So if we come down here, I need to, well, that's not that bad. I was gonna say I need to block off the area. I kind of want to put fences along this area because I can fall into his cage and especially here too. And I blocked off this area because there was a hole. So I put some water. I hope this is enough water. There's already fishes growing or starting to spawn in here, which is good. And then he has a little cave back there where he can go and sleep if he doesn't want to be disturbed. So I hope I get that egg soon. What I'm going to do right now is let's see if I can even control this Triceratops. Let's see if I can get on it and control it. See, I can't even move. I can't even walk around. It's just stuck. Oh, sorry. Are you stuck in the bush or what? I need to just see. I can't break. Sorry. Oh my God, that noise sounds terrible. Terrible. I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hurt you, but you're stuck, and I can't get you out of here. Let's feed you. Okay, I don't know what the heck is going on with that one. It's just stuck in that area. My other Triceratops, I have no idea where he went, but at least we have our Stegosaurus. The Stegosaurus has lived for a long time. I still want to get a Pediasaur. And the cool thing is that, like, when I kill these fish, I don't even have to fish anymore to get fish. So when I kill the fish, they drop fish. So I can just farm them that way and feed the Pediasaurus like that. So for the Pediasaurus, for Petrie, I'm just going to spawn in the egg because I did have him before we updated. And the reason why he's not there is because we updated. So I still haven't put him back. So I still remember that. And I really want to be on top of the fish, getting fish for him to eat. So I think what I'm going to do right now is we're going to go visit Nessie. Let's see how our analyzer is doing, how close we are to... We are very close! I think this is going to work. It's going to work. It's totally going to work. Okay, let me put down these buckets for now. And I can actually use this plesiosaur DNA. I'm going to use it to give myself a different dinosaur DNA. So let's see. Oh my gosh. Come on, little egg. Come on. Yay! Okay. We have our Mosasaurus egg. Before I plant it, though, I want to be sure that I have some... have enough fish. I know that he can kill fish on his own. But I just want to be sure. So where is my Nessie? Where is Nessie? Do you guys see her? The new Nessie? New and improved? Oh, there she is! Oh, hello!
Nessie, hi! Hello!
What I might have to do is I may have to make this bridge. That's a... Oh, she walks on this. I was gonna say, I might have to make it a little bit elevated, but I think she can get across it. So let's see, let me kill some fish and we can feed Nessie. See if she's full health. Let's kill this little fish right here. Dead. And let's see if Nessie wants food. Yay, Nessie! Okay, so I think if Nessie does get hungry, she will get food herself. She will kill the fish, hopefully, and eat them herself and be fed this way. Let's see if I use this pickaxe on a fish, if it'll give me more fish. Oh, look, he's running away. He knows I'm coming for him. Where'd you go, fish? Get back here. Get back here. I know you're scared of me, which you should be. Oh, it doesn't drop. It doesn't drop double. I thought it would because I have that miney thingy. Let's go feed Nessie. Make sure she has 100% food. You're full. Yay. Okay, so now I'm going to start saving money for... Or fish for our plesiosaur. Whenever we get one. Or not plesiosaur. Petrie. Pterosaur. What does jellyfish drop? Jellyfish don't drop anything. Let me see. Sorry, that was kind of gross. There's like no fish in here. Where are all the fish? I do have some fish that have spawned in the Mosasaurus area. But let's go ahead and plant our Mosasaurus. I don't even know what to name it. Mosey? We can name him Mosey. I should get like a sign and put Mosey. Let's do that. So I don't know if I like that name, Mosey. Do I have any signs? I don't have any signs. Let's make one. To think of a good name, I really don't know. Mosey is not a good name. We'll have to see when he's born. When he's born, we'll know. It'll just come to us. The name will just come to us. Okay, so let's go plant. Oh, drop that. I'm almost level 30, so I'm gonna get to enchant something soon. I'm not sure what I'm gonna enchant. I do kind of want to enchant a diamond pickaxe again so that I can try to get soft touch so that I can get the different scepters. Okay, so I have fences ready to go, and this is good. We're ready to do this. So let's go ahead. I'm gonna place Mosey right in here. His name isn't gonna be Mosey, and we're gonna put up a fence. I don't think that he can get up here because there's no like step for him to get up, but I don't know what to name him. I'll have to wait to put the sign down, but let's look. And I mean, I guess I can just get rid of this for now, and we're gonna wait till he's born. Hopefully nothing comes up behind me and attacks me. I'm waiting for the baby to be born. I don't have to stay in the same area either, really. Since I'm not gonna be able to tame him. So these are untamable. And I hope, oh look, feathers. I hope that he can't climb up. Let's get rid of this just because, oh, that vine over there. I don't think he'll be able to climb up the vine. I think he has to stay in the water. Or near the water at least. So I'm just gonna wait for him to hatch. And in this dinosaur, I did have one of those dangerous ones who were supposed to eat pigs. And I had this little pig farm over here, and they just never ate them. Never killed them. He wasn't even hostile towards me. Okay, so these fish are getting curious. They're like, what is this egg? Is this gonna be one of my new friends? No small fish. He's gonna eat you. So what is this? Let me see if I can pull out my Dinopedia. We could check. I may be too far away. Can try to get rid of this for now. Get closer. We're totally far away. Let's get in the water. Oh. 77% progress. Wait, what is this down here? I should cover that. Oh, 82%. So he's gonna hatch pretty soon. I need to get out of here. Because I don't want him to think that I'm his food. So let's put this back so he can't get up here. And he's going to hatch soon. Come on, little Mosasaurus. He's gonna look scary, I bet. It's gonna be scary looking. I'm hungry. Oh, he hatched. Oh, no, I didn't mean to drop that. Hello. Oh my gosh, he's like a little alligator. What if I feed him a fish? Don't tell me he's gonna get hurt. Okay, so he can swim around. He's starting to explore. Oh my gosh, he needs to eat something. I don't want him to die. I can't just like throw him a fish, right? I have to just give it to him. Did he hurt something? Oh, he's starting to gain his health back, so let's see if he'll actually eat some fish. I don't know if he'll eat me, will he? I don't wanna. It looks like he's coming after me. I'm trying to feed you. Oh, he is coming after me. He's totally coming after me. Where'd he go? Ow! Ow! Oh, he is dangerous. He is dangerous. I'm trying to feed him. Here. I'm trying to feed you. Jeez. Oh my gosh. He's aggro. Why isn't he attacking the fish? He already hates me. Already hates me. What if he eats meat? I mean, I would think like if he eats fish, he should eat meat, right? Let's try to feed him some cooked meat. He doesn't want it. He didn't even want my fish. He's already throwing a hissy fit trying to get at me. Okay, well, we're gonna let him do his thing. What are we gonna name him? Oh, that's dangerous. I should get rid of that. That is dangerous. I can jump on this and I don't want to accidentally fall in here. Let's get rid of this fence. Put that down. Here. I think I'm gonna name him. Look at him. He's just angry. He's gonna come after me over here. He swims pretty fast too for a little guy. You guys see him anymore? I don't see him. Oh, there he is. Let's name him. Let's just name him Emerald. We're gonna name him Emerald. He's mad. Oops. Cap locks. Emerald. I don't even know if that's how you spell Emerald. I'm so bad. We could just call him Mosey. Let's call him Mosey. Mossy. Mosey. That's right. Mosey. Mosey the Mosasaurus. Who already is trying to eat his owner. Well, what is that noise? Oh, it's a turtle. Where is he? There you are. There you are. Okay. I want to get a turtle. You stay there, little turtle. You stay right there. I'm going to go get some sugar. And I'm going to get you. So, Mosey has a nice little place. He's already very angry. He already tried to kill me. But we just got to be careful to keep our distance from him. We should have like a feeding area. I don't want to feed him if he's gonna... Oh, you scared me, stupid scorpion. I don't want to feed him if he's gonna try to kill me. Like, he needs to get his own food. Right? Okay, so wait. I came back for sugar. We're gonna try to... I have sugar lumps. We're gonna try to... I don't know if it's sugar lumps or if it's just pure cane sugar, but let's just take that and let's try to get him. Let's try to train him and get a pet turtle, and I can put him... Oh, there's a scorpion up here that we gotta take care of. Where did he go? Oh, well. We will bring our pet turtle back into this little area over here. I don't know where my birds are. Birds are all gone. They're all dead, probably. I don't have any animals in here anymore. It's supposed to be a beautiful little garden with animals. Okay, so hopefully turtle is still there. Let's finally go down and get a turtle. He's still there. Let's check in and see if Mosey is still... Oh, I hear a Spidey. I don't want to get knocked into Mosey's pit. I don't even know where he is. Where's Mosey? We'll see him. Okay. Oh, turtle's gone! Man. There's Mosey. He's in the corner over there. I'm really excited to see how big he gets. I wish he would start eating the fish, though. Okay. Well, since I'm down here, I guess I can feed my Stegosaurus. It's feeding time. I should probably check on my kittens. Or my cat. And see if we can try to find ourselves another kitten. Or a friend. A kitten friend. And see if she actually has food. So I really... I'm like... I love how the like baby dinosaurs look. But I'm really excited to see how they look. When they're older. Like when they're full size. It's exciting. I can't wait till Nessie is full grown. So let's go. The sun is already rising. I don't need to sleep. Let's check on Luna. See if she has any food. She doesn't. Where is she? Luna! She's just sleeping. She's sleeping. Okay, so let's give her some food. We're gonna feed her. Here she goes. Luna, breakfast. Okay, and I'm gonna go... Try to look for a kitten. Let's try to look for a white kitten. We may just find one. Now where's Nessie? Nessie's growing pretty quickly. I'm gonna have like a... You know what's gonna suck though is if and when my other dinosaur gets hungry, the one that's stuck inside the water down there, that's gonna really suck. Because, like, I'm gonna think that it's this Nessie that's hungry. I was thinking maybe instead of doing like a thing that makes the water go up, what if I just build a tunnel or a cave to this? I probably can do that. I may want to try. There's Nessie. I kind of want to try because how cool would it be to have two of them? Two Nessies. Okay. So let's see. We are on the hunt for a white cat. We're searching for a white cat, a mate for Luna. I should just take one of my horses to fly and look for a cat. It'll just be faster. Let's do that. Let me go. I think my horse amulet is, oh, okay. Let's see if we can get this little turtle. Do you want sugar lumps? Sugar lumps? No sugar lumps. Okay, you don't want sugar lumps. Let's see if you just want sugar. No, you don't want cane sugar. And what about normal sugar? Nope, you don't want normal sugar. Turtle, I don't know how you love me. I don't know how to get him to love me. He doesn't want any sugar. And that's all I have for him, sugar. Sugar and love. Okay, so we're gonna go on our horse and see if we can find a cat really quickly just by flying around. I don't know where the heck I put my amulet. I know I have it somewhere. Where did I put it? Here you are. Okay. Wait, but is there a horse in there? No. We gotta get our amulet. The reason why I'm getting it is because the cat needs to follow us and or I need to put her on my shoulders and come back home, and I don't think I could fly the horse while she's there. So we're gonna put the horse away in the amulet. That's what we're gonna do. Let's go visit our horses. Staffy! Lump! Sugar lumps! Oh my gosh, where? Oh, there it is. I was gonna say, where's my horse? This is the nameless horse because every time we ride, and every time we put it away in the amulet, the name resets. So this is just nameless. Okay. We can name it Marshmallow. This could be Marshmallow. All right, so let's see. Do we see any kitten? Any kittens anywhere? There's a raccoon. This will just be easier for us to cover ground. Let's see if there actually are. Is a black cat, so whenever there's a gray cat. Oh, but I don't want the gray one. I want a white one. I want a white one so that they can make a baby that's gray if they do make babies. I'm assuming that the mod enables you to have kittens. If it doesn't, then I'm gonna be sad. I'm gonna be sad that I passed up that gray cat. Okay, well, I don't want the gray one. I want a white one. I wish I could dye it. Oh! There's a white one! Okay. I'm so gonna get this. Let's get off. Let's get off. We're gonna put you away in your amulet. Little horse. And here is... Okay, I hope that the right cat eats this. Oh, gosh. No, I don't want the other cats. Just the white cat. Just the white cat. Follow me. Just the white one. Okay, let's put this down for her to... nibble first. Okay, she ate it, and now we're gonna give... Oh, no, I didn't mean to drop that! What? Did you guys see that? Oh, gosh, totally jacked my... Man. Okay, we're gonna give her the medallion, and this is going to be Artemis. This is Artemis. Artemis! Come follow me home! And I did feed the other cat, the fish, so I'm able to tame it if I want to, but I don't have another medallion on me. Wow, all these cats just spawned at the perfect time. Oh, geez. What's going on? I can't see. can't see. Okay. I thought, like, first for a second there, on the collar to the, if you guys look to the right hand side when I turn, it kind of reminds me of zombie colors, and I thought it was a zombie that was following me. I was like, what the heck was he doing out in the daytime? Okay, so we're gonna take Artemis home, and we're gonna introduce him to Luna, and then they're gonna have, we're gonna see if we can get them to have kitty babies, kittens, but I'm gonna have to fish more. We're gonna have to fish, and we're gonna have to make some more cat food for them, because we can't have them run away. We can't have the kittens run away. Welcome to your new home, Artemis. Come on in, Artemis. Come on. Artemis, I want you to meet your new friend. Okay, so Luna should be here somewhere. Luna! Come meet Artemis! Artemis and Luna, you guys are just after... Oh, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, not okay. Let's feed them. Come on. I'm feeding you. There you go. Okay, so we're gonna have to make some more cat food. Let's play with Luna. There you go. Or are you hungry too? Where's your toy? There she goes. All right, so they have a kitty litter box here. And let's grab the toy here. Look, play, play. Oh, aren't you a happy kitty? Aren't you happy? Just playing. Okay, so let's grab her toy so we can put it back on the shelves. And look, Artemis loves his new home. So now look, okay, I'm gonna have to show where the kitty litter is. Kitty litter is over here, Artemis. There you go. You're using it. Let's leave you, let you do your thing. She's already house trained. Good. Or he, Artemis, I think is a boy. All right, guys. Well, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here. Next episode, we're gonna see if we can actually get them to have kittens, but thank you guys so much for watching. I am Cupquake, and I will see you all later. Bye!